We've had a fantastic opportunity to invest in Ireland and develop a hands-on training program for the Collinstown community. Microsoft Data Center Academy really bridges the gap for skills. So it allows for the opportunity for students to get involved with technology, skills them up for workforce development, not just in Microsoft data centers, but throughout other tech type jobs.
The Datacenter Academy provides a great opportunity for the people in this area. This is a high unemployment black spot in Dublin, and the fact that there is a Datacenter Academy program here will give an opportunity to people who otherwise wouldn't be even thinking about this as an opportunity to come in, to test it out, to see do they like it, and to develop the skills over a period of time in a place that they're familiar with. It's a place where their own children are going to school or where they've come to school themselves. And that familiarity and that ease with which they can relax themselves into something is much different than having to go into the city centre and become part of a group that they don't know. So I think that one of the things that it's going to bring is the capacity for people in the area to attend to something like this, which is usually outside of their ambit, and it'll make a big difference to them.
There are many, many job roles which this particular program would lead to. That's the primary focus, is to reskill people, to upskill people, and to get them to such a stage that they can comfortably enter into the IT sector again.
I'm John Pierce, and I'm a full-time student here at Collinstown College, studying IT, Cisco CCNA. Came to the college because I was made redundant about a year ago. Having the Microsoft Data Center Academy here in Collinstown is absolutely a great thing for the area, great thing for the students. It's going to bring huge benefit to Glendalclan.
Who hasn't heard of Microsoft? So when you're talking to people and you say that it's Microsoft supported, it's a name in any family home, they've heard about Microsoft. So when you state that they're giving the core support and, you know, donating equipment and scholarships and potential internships and all of the different functions that they're going to be doing with us, people are hugely attentive and very excited and eager about it. But not only that, on a more formal level, other than the excitement, the official stamp of Microsoft alongside any certificate that anyone that wishes to enter IT, how can you kind of surpass that? To state that you were in a Microsoft-supported Data Academy program with all of the supports that are coming in from such a company, I'm sure any employer would look and would value that particular form of education. What we have stressed in Collinstown Park, in our IT specialist programs especially, is the absolute critical nature of hands-on experience, because at the end of the day, that's what they're going to be doing in the workplace. So the fact that we have such amazing equipment is like a dream come true for me and my students to be able to further enhance that hands-on skills, those hands-on skills and their abilities in using hardware.
Microsoft came in and offered the Data Center Academy programs, the Citizenship Awards, all of those things. It makes a real link between what's out there in the world and what's here in the heart of this small community. So I think it's really important about bringing the presence of a multinational into a meaningful place within a community that sometimes is disaffected, looks around and says, you know, we're excluded from other participation in community, and this really gives an insight into the fact that Microsoft cares, Microsoft thinks this is worth doing, and says that we want to be part of this. So that's a great thing for us, and it will enrich the community.